Hello everyone, I am Amy Mustafa. On behalf of Ornate Pixels, welcome you to our new playlist on basic electronics. Today's topic is the voltage divider. So let's get started. What exactly a voltage divider? A voltage divider is a simple series circuit made of two or more resistors that divides the input voltage into a smaller output voltages. Now let's bring this concept into reality. Suppose the value of R1 is a 3.3 kilo ohms and the value of R2 is a 1.5 kilo ohms. The two resistors are connected in series. We are using a 9 volt power source. Its positive terminal is connected to R1 and the negative terminal is connected to R2, which is tied to ground. Now let's calculate the output voltage from the junction of these two resistors using the simple voltage divider formula. On the ornatepixels.com, there is a voltage divider calculator. The link is in the video description. To make calculating the output voltage easier for us, we can simply rearrange the formula like this. Now let's go ahead and solve this. Here we take R2's value 1.5 kilo ohms and divided it by the sum of R1 and R2. Here the sum of R1 and R2 is 4.8. So dividing 1.5 by 4.8 gives 0.3125. So we have calculated this part of the equation. Now let's multiply it by VIN or 9 volts. So 0.3125 into 9 volts is equal to 2.8125 volts. And there it is, the output voltage or Vout is precisely 2.81 volts. Dear friends, to get new video notifications on basics of electronics, subscribe to the channel, then hit the bell button. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.